Alonso de Salazar. Toribio Alonso de Salazar, born in Biscay, was a Spanish navigator of Basque origin, who discovered the Marshall Islands on August 21, 1526. De Salazar was part of the Fray García Jofre de Loís's expedition from Spain to the Spice Islands in 1525, the second in history to cross the Pacific Ocean, after the Magallanes Elcano circumnavigation of the globe. De Salazar took command of Santa Maria de la Victoria, the last of seven ships to survive the voyage, after the deaths of Loisa and Juan Sebastián Elcano. He sighted the Bocock Atoll and the Marshall Islands en route to Guam, the Philippine Islands and finally the Moluccas. After 1 month of holding the command, he also died of scurvy shortly after having left Guam on September 5, 1526 and was succeeded by Martín Iñiguez de Zarquizano.